If things knew when they weren't being used, wouldn't we save a whole load of energy?